Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
My name is Prince Jones. I'm 12 years old and I do Christian hip hop. This first song I'm doing called Black Boy. Yup. Y'all, my brother's coming up. Yup. I'll wait.
Yeah, let's go, Black Boys.
Now this song is dedicated to my black brothers. The song is called Black Boy, and you guys should be proud of who you are. Don't be ashamed about it. Because that's how God made you, and you should be proud to be made in His image. So let's go.
Amen.
You know you are physically made, and if you really need help, God can save the day. But just because you have black skin doesn't mean that you cannot wear. Just be who you are the best life, and the Lord will lead you into the light. Let's go.
Song together. I wrote my lyrics, but he wrote this song. It was dedicated dedicated to Martin Luther King. So especially his Black history, as we was talking about coming, that was one of the requests to do this song. And the name of the song is called Thank You, Martin. In other words, we're appreciating all the sacrifices that Martin Luther King made. And just to be honest with y'all, we know if it wasn't for the sacrifices of the elders, we wouldn't have made this kind of progress. Amen? So hopefully you can listen to the lyrics as me and my son go back and forth, just sharing our appreciation and paying homage to just the people that served and sacrificed their lives for the sake of our progression and our freedom. So please, hear the song.